How long has it been? I have no idea. I have no idea what I was doing. I remember I ended my character recently. But I have no clue what was going on. Or even how to play, probably. I'm sure it'll just take me a minute to do it. I can do it. I am taking some damage. Yeah. Oh, come on, save me. So late, thank you. Oh, where's my thing where I can save her? I can't save her. Oh no. Alright, stop locking on. Run away. Alright, let's get him. Stop blocking! What did not work out very well? I don't even know if there was anything I needed to do here. There was still a section of the map I hadn't found the thing for. So I guess I should go back that way. Ah. Your eyes open or anything. What if there's hidden walls? Alright, so this is taking us back into the known area still. There's a ladder. Is the ladder the only way to go? This is going the wrong way, it looks like. Oh look, I don't have a map. So is this a transitional area then? Did I go the wrong way? Oh well. I have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. Oh wait, is this the way I just came? This is another ladder. I don't think we've been up there, you don't think so? I mean, the thing seems to think we have. But a while back. Well, no, there's a missile. Isn't that where we started?
1, 2, 3, 4!
There's a different area. Alright, let's go ahead and touch this one. Okay. I feel like we've already done all of this area. Where is there still stuff? 100%. 71 in my memories. 87. 75. And 100 here. So we need to go backwards. Yeah, we're already here, so we'll stay here. Just go wherever there's the lowest amount of completion. I mean, that's actually a pretty handy method. Like, we know there's something here. Yet unfound. Oh. Sketch. But while we're running through these endless hallways, I'll just say that we are listening to Anime Remix Nonstop Mix Volume 5 plus Alpha Character. That's from the Goth Effect channel. Which, if you watch this channel regularly, you know is often a source for our audio supplementation. Although I guess, based on my release schedule, there's no way you could possibly be watching this show that regularly. Just spam attack. Die. He, like, his final hit points took a lot more than his initial ones. I'm happy with my Asuka makeover. I'm glad that I can adjust the height. Because I was like, why am I so tall? I mean, I realize I'm so tall because of genetics. But Why did Hatsune have to be so tall? Yeah, might as well. Okay, that was not the right way. Waiting to go? Yes. I think. Who's hitting me? Oh, there's a projectile thing. Well, stop doing that. I don't like that. Well, it looks like we haven't gone over there very much. See, I think before I was using the weapon, I had a little bit more reach. Yeah, I realized this. Oh, maybe this is a new area then. Oh, hello. Mia's got you in her shoulder this one. But this chest looks like it's been opened. Yeah. So whatever that was that item appeared, that must have been something that Mia killed or something. Look, there's another one. Is it just a lost shard? ST activator. All right, somewhere in here, is one of those map things. Whoa, hey, it might help if you were facing the right way. I'm out of stamina. He got me. Did he? There's an even bigger one back there. Not engaged them in that small space worked well. Get underneath them. Can't do anything. Alright, this is where it's got the drop on that guy. Oh! Look! Sick. So does that make this 100% now? It's right there. Tiny little thing. That can't be it. Oh, yep. Yeah, it is. Alright, so I guess the next place to go is my memories. In fact, I got 100% there. I wonder if even though I have 100%, I'm still supposed to, like, get out through here. Real quick, let's go find out before we go to back into my memories and keep backtracking. Burned Warhammer. A Warhammer warped by sustained exposure to intense flames, turning it into a wrecking ball that smashes flesh and bone even while it cinders with a mournful heat. That second one isn't actually a sentence. The first one's a sentence, but the second one never actually has a subject. You have even while it and turning it, but those are not, those are both dependent clauses. Oh, no, see, there's a blue thing there. Maybe that's what I'm looking for. Oh, look, see, I don't think I've gone this way yet. Was there a boss I couldn't beat or something? Probably. Was there a boss I hadn't defeated? I don't have any vestiges to repair. Interesting. I guess there was a boss I hadn't defeated. Okay. Well, here we go. How much souls do I have? I wonder if that's enough to level up. We should probably at least spend them. Or something. Because we're just gonna lose them. That's good enough. We're gonna get a scene. Guess I'll pause the tunes. Oh, I haven't seen this before. I have no idea what's going on.
Emily.
Oh, it's Emily. Well, I guess we'll have to take Emily down. We have to.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, of course. Dream of waves and now we've got an ad playing over the cutscene. Skip ads. It must have been so hard for Emily to be alone. See, I pause the thing and then I start talking.
Just hold on. A little while longer.
Oh, is it gonna be all of us? That'd be cool, but probably not. Ooh, wow, successful with the claw. Wow, successful with the claw. Stop killing me. Can we boost me up? Across the way. I can't see. The tree's coming after me. Ah! Oh man, don't let me die, Yeah! Oh man, don't let me die. Here's some health. Oh. I'm down to 1 HP, me. It's all on you. If he comes at me, I'm just gonna dodge or hack and slash. Oh! You probably don't have any help to save me. Can you pass it back? No, you can't, can you? We almost had it, man. Almost had it on trial one. That would've been pretty sick. Considering like this first time I played this in forever. Oh, we don't need to stand next to each other. Oh, I feel like we could have dealt a lot of damage when it was just now laying there. Mia, don't let that happen. Oh, see, that's so much damage. Oh, and then standing on the stuff hurts me too. This weapon's doing no damage. Might have to change weapons. We're so close. Oh, come on, don't let me die, don't let me die, don't let me die. Oh, you let me die. Alright, what else do we have as far as weapons? Well, I guess we could try it. How do we change? That's sad. Is it up? I feel like this is also just going to be a slashing weapon. What else do I have? It's plus like a lot. I could try Garnet Splitter. I have Huge Hammer. I don't know if this is going to be better or not. Oh, wrong button. Oh yeah, having the swift dash is beneficial. I forgot about that. Oh, I ran right into that. That's doing even less damage. Hey, what if I just choose these? Seem coming. Come on! Gotcha! Greater loss dispersed. We got a blazing claw and a trophy. Successor of the claw. Hey, this is a very successful video for the first time in like 2 weeks. We have to go restore some vestige.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
Here we are. Time for some vestige.
Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep! That's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me.
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them.
Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Too. That's so wonderful.
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but well.
Don't worry. It was my decision after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. so pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. Wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Is this all right?
What?
It'll let me restore her memory? I don't know. Don't ask me, game. You just told me to push X. Well, I guess I can bring her back. Now we wait. I guess, well, oh, here we go. More stuff.
Together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier?
You know, you were saying something.
Oh, well, you won't laugh.
Why would I?
I've always loved your onigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mito.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
Impressed? My guinea pigs have been gifted with the power of the relics. I must say, I'm grateful to the children, Yakumo. They were excellent test subjects.
Damn you!
Good.
Jack, my boy, you're late. How can you be slacking off when you've got such an important job?
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh, and do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then, that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
I'll destroy you!
Do go and see to the successors, won't you? As for I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be, Eva! I have to go find her.
We got a new blood code. Scavage. Whatever that means. So what, we're supposed to go back to the mountains now?
You're lucky that was still there.
Yay. Is there a missile? Can I talk to you?
I'm doing just fine, thanks to you. Oh, stop giving me that look. Miguel met a cruel end because of Nito. But his life wasn't all tragedy. Because we met Yakumo, we were able to have companions worth believing in.
Huh. So can I go back in there? Yeah. Weird.
Even now.
Oh, look at this. What's this? I guess we'll go ahead and wrap it up there. Thanks for watching. Hopefully it won't be quite so long before I get to play again. Glad I actually made some progress this time.